Horns up to you. How the hell you doing out there, everybody? Are you taking good care of yourself? I hope so. Shane D here, back with a request from Miss Althea, the wonderful, delightful, fantastic Miss Althea. She wanted to do Tiger Tales. And that's a band that I am unfamiliar with, period. I do not know anything about Tiger Tales. I've heard that name once before, and it was someone in the comments that said, bro, you should do some Tiger Tales. And I forgot about it until I heard Tiger Tales again from Miss Althea. So we're going to do the song Love Bomb Baby, which happens to be the number one track from these guys. And so what we also do here in the first listens, if you are not familiar with this, is we learn about the band, then we listen to the song together for the very first time. Isn't that fun? So that's what we're going to do right now. And Tiger Tales has 5,375 monthly listeners on the Spotify. I'm pretty sure this is an old school 80s band. So that's a very low number of monthly listeners. Maybe they're forgotten classics. The top five songs that they have here is Love Bomb Baby. That has 100,000 plays. They've got Do It Up. That's got 81,000 plays. Berserk has 74,000 plays. Six Sex has 24,000 plays. And Heaven. Every 80s band had to have a song called Heaven. Didn't they? Or am I making that up? Am I telling fibs? Let's look into albums that they've released over oh so many years and find out what they've done. Now, I'm not going to say that these album years are correct because I do not believe them to be. So I'm just going to name off the albums. You've got Berserk 2.0. You've got Lost Reels. You've got Blast. You got Berserk. And I think this song that we're doing, Love Bomb Baby, is off the album Berserk. It's got that guy going, Bunzai. Every time I see that word, I'm like, that's not what it says. And then my brain says, yeah, that's exactly what it says. Bonsai, 2017. Thrill Pistol, 2017. Berserk Live, Burning Fuel. You Looking at Me, The Best Of. Wasbones, US 92. So I'm a guess that's a tour. Young and Crazy. That's everything that's listed on there. And again, the years are all wackadoo. So I'm not even trusting them. That's where I'm at with it. I've said, not going to do it. Let's look in related artists for this band and see whom they might have been out on the road with. Who do you listen to when you're listening to some Tiger Tales? Vane. Miss Althea also put in a request for Pretty Boy Floyd. They're right here. And she put in a request for reaction video to Rock's Gang. They're right here. Enough's Enough. Faster Pussycat. Yeah. Wrathchild. Is this Wrathchild America? No, this is just Wrathchild. Sleaze Bees. All right. Yeah. Demalz. We have done Demalz on the first listens. Brittany Fox. We did a Brittany Fox reaction video to Girls School, which was instantly blocked by YouTube. So that's now up on Patreon. We've done Jet Boy on the first listens. Tough. We have not done them. And Dangerous Toys. So there you go. And we're going to look into that bio now, and right before we listen to the song, there is no actual image of the band, so I will have to hunt down an image of the band, but the bio is as follows. This Welsh rock band was renowned for the members' outrageous glam rock look as much as their music, which was also strongly influenced by 70s glam rockers such as T-Rex and The Sweet. Formed in South Wales during 1984. Yeah, so those years on the albums were completely a mess. They built up a loyal and vociferous following throughout the UK with a lineup featuring Stevie James, bass, I'm assuming, Steve Denham vocals, Jay Pepper guitar, Pepsi Tate. Yeah, and then it just kind of cuts off. September 2007, Penarth, Cardiff, Wales. Oh, is that where they're... Oh, they've got where they were born, too. That's interesting. The last name paired... Okay, what's it saying about that? The last named pair had both worked in new wave of British heavy metal act Treason and also Crash KO, while James had replaced original vocalist Phil Harling and Jim Dovey. Okay, so that last album that I called off, it says Tiger Tail's first release, 1987's Young and Crazy. So it was all out of whack. But that's neither here nor there. Miss Althea wants me to hear some Love Bomb Baby. That's what we're going to do right now. All right? So get out the Aquanet, put on your fishnet stockings, because we're about to get glammy up in this bitch. Pardon me, Miss Althea. I don't mean to talk like that. Here we go. This is the magic, what do we want to call this? This is the magic tool that takes us into the land of Tiger Tales, which always sounded like a cartoon to me. Tiger, Mama, put on Tiger Tales. But let's get into this song right now. Love Bomb Baby. Ready? Here we go. Start with a whistle. Yeah, all right. I'm a love bomb baby. Need some cowboy. It's catchy. Yeah, it's catchy, sing along. This should have been a bigger hit. 1987, this should have been a huge hit. So you get the people clapping. You just need a ripping guitar solo in this. Yeah, for 87, they're just missing the big solo. Blow me away. I mean, it's very catchy. That should have been a bigger hit than 100,000 plays. Really? What's this? Do it up. How? I mean, yeah, definitely glam, definitely right there in that. And was it from that album, Berserker, or what was it? La bomb, and it come and blow me away. That was a hit. Yeah, Berserk. That's where that song came from. And I 100% think that should have been a bigger hit. But what it was missing was you have to have the extravagant, sexy, long guitar solo. I'm sure they had the look. I'm sure the song was all there. But what say you? Feed me all your fun nuggets on Tiger Tales. I need to know everything. Give me a full dissertation and every fun nugget you can find about this band. Good, bad, and ugly. I need it down in the comments below. Did you own the albums? What's your favorite album? What's your favorite song from the band? Is Love Bomb Baby your favorite song? Did you ever get a chance to see them live? Are you from Welsh? Are you from out that way? Wales, I guess it would be. And have you seen them live? Are you one of them? Go ahead and get in the comments below and tell me all of that. What did you think? Good, great, fantastic, yes. I'm loving me some glam, Shane. Keep it rolling, rocking and a-rolling. You're the love bomb, blow me away. Or not good, not great, don't care. I don't think it was a big hit, Shane. I don't think that song, I think that song got just about the right amount of listens that it deserves. Definitely deserved a guitar solo in there. You put a hot singing guitar solo in that with a maybe a clapping comeback in. Love bomb, baby, love. But it's all up to you. It's the most important part of this video is your comments below, because I read them all and I take in the information, I soak it into my brain and I say, yeah. So with that, that's all I've got. Like, comment, subscribe, be my friend. If you can do that, just hit the subscribe button and be my friend. If you have a hard rock or a heavy metal request, just like Miss Althea did, click the link in the description below, donate a few dollars to the channel. We'll get it done in your honor, just like Miss Althea. Okay. That's all I've got. Tiger Tales.